Deputy McGrath.
Taoiseach, as we today are starting out the second lockdown, and the people out there are restricted in so many, many ways, I appeal to you to have logical and reasoned and, you know, sound restrictions. The coursing people in Ireland are people of the countryside. They love their industry. They mind their animals and they nurture the hares and look after them. They're in the middle of their coursing at present and they've been stopped. The whole thing has been stopped yesterday evening. This takes place in controlled areas, out in the countryside, men, women and children, and they're out in fresh air, and they're not crowding or impeding or in close social contact. So I think it's totally unfair. And I'm asking you to talk to the Minister for Agriculture and the Minister for Housing to sort this issue out, because they're in the middle of the coursing, the ones that were granted the licences. Some were running yesterday and the day before, and they would have stopped.
Thank you, Deputy.
The hares are being in and being looked after. There will be animal welfare issues with the dogs. So people have, this is a business to many people. It's also a recreation and a very valuable industry,
Thank
and
you,
very
Deputy.
Good for their mental health.